How's it going, everyone? My name is Won't Care. My name is, and here we go with my reaction for Zack Snyder's Justice League official teaser trailer. Yeah, I didn't really hate the Justice League movie very much, but I did feel like, much like Dawn of Justice, I feel like there was something missing here and there. And it was revealed that because of studio interference in that film, and of course in this Justice League film, that, you know, it caused people to get angry, it caused people to get upset, to the point that we're finally going to get the Zack Snyder cut, and I'm looking forward to it. So let's check out this trailer and see what we've got. I don't own anything from this. It's owned by Warner Bros., also owned by HBO Max as well, because they are showing this on the trailer. So yeah, let's get started and see what we've got. Oh, wow, is that? Right away. Wow, that looks... Wow, right off the bat. I love it. Oh, the black costume. I'm liking this. I've told the truth. I didn't come to fool you. Okay. Oh, that looks way better than before. Why didn't we get this? This version looks awesome. Studio interferences, man. So good.
Guys, probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets. He's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.
Okay. Seriously, why didn't we get this? This version, right here. Why didn't we get that? Honestly, I got more hyped up for this than the actual trailer we got for the film that we ended up seeing and ended up not being good. Why didn't we get that version? Why didn't we get this version? Sorry, this version. Why didn't we get this one? I don't understand. Oh my god. This is the problem when you have studios getting involved in films. They do it because, you know, they're trying to, you know, hurry this up so they can beat a certain film, or they want to get this out in order to make back their money. Like, just let the process be done. Let them work on it. Because it's studio interferences that ruin such great films. And it later is revealed that they had a better version, and it would take some time before we got that version. Good example of that is The Kingdom of Heaven. When we got that in theaters, it wasn't that good. But once we got the director's cut, oh, it was better, and it was awesome. So, yeah, I'm... Oh, my God, these are idiots. So, I like this. I thought it was cool. Looking forward to it. And right there, we already have Darkseid right there. Let me just look back at it. At the opening of it, yeah. Yeah, right there. He's like... That is impressive, like, how he looks. Okay, it's not that bad. I actually thought it would have looked worse. Not that bad. We'll probably update his version a little better. So, I like it. Looking forward to it. And, I guess I better get the HBO Max now. That's pretty much it. You guys have a different opinion about this, leave in the comments below. Let me know what you think. Hit the subscribe button, check my Facebook page, check my Twitter page. Check out T3 Mania's channel, subscribe to their channel, keep up to date with the videos, and also check out HBO Max to get the and subscribe to their channel, keep up to date with videos. Again, subscribe to Warner Brothers, subscribe and keep up to date with the videos. I will see y'all next time and give you more love and more entertainment. So until then, guys, take care, be safe, love y'all, and goodbye.